Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. It's very important for all of us to understand each other and get to know one another. We live in a very interesting time in the world where the entire world is a very small place. Everybody is interacting, coexisting with each other, but we also live in very turbulent times where there's a lot of misunderstandings about each other and there's a lot of anonymity and ambiguity about who people are and where they're coming from. And we cannot fix and remedy the situation until and unless we sit together, talk to one another, and get to know and appreciate where the other is coming from. Inshallah, on Sunday, November the 11th, in Dallas, Texas, we'll be having an event called Waves of Unity. At the Dallas Convention Center Arena, there will be lots of people coming together from different backgrounds, different religions, customs, cultures, faiths, who will be congregating together, getting together, and they'll be sitting, talking, eating, and just getting to know one another, inshallah, together, and coming together as a community, as a global community. We'll have lectures, speeches, topics, Q&As, entertainment. There'll be a whole array of different activities, inshallah, and people will be coming together from different backgrounds. I want to encourage everyone to be a part of this event. Go to wavesofunity.org, exactly how it sounds. That's how it's spelled, wavesofunity.org, and find out more about the event. Get information about the event. You can purchase tickets online as well. And I specifically have a message for all the Muslim brothers and sisters who might be watching this video. You know, we have a lot of conferences, get-togethers, seminars, conventions, where Muslims come together from all different backgrounds to come together, learn together, and spend some time together. And that's great. We definitely need that. This is an opportunity for us to bring our non-Muslim neighbors, friends, co-workers, people that we know, and introduce them to the Muslim community, and also introduce the Muslim community to non-Muslims, and for all of us to come together and appreciate one another. So there's a whole long list of speakers and entertainers and presenters that will be joining us on that day. I'll be there myself with my family as well, inshallah. So I want to encourage everyone to bring their family, bring your friends, your neighbors, your co-workers. Just bring everyone, inshallah, and we'll have a good time together. Jazakumullah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.